Okay, sorry. That was totally not funny. I was just boring. Anyway, you just got clickbaited, congratulations. But don't close the video yet. Just watch it.
Hey, how's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Zethythonix channel. Today, we are going to be celebrating my 500 subscribers special thing. So, I don't really have this reason to shoot this video because it only took me 3 years to get 500 subscribers, which is pretty pathetic. I don't think it should be a group thing to be celebrating because that's just saying that I'm not doing good enough and probably I'm not working hard enough as well. Actually, I do want to ask you guys, for everybody that watches my channel, what about give me some ideas? What if you want to watch something other than Gundam? Can you please tell me, like, do you guys want to watch something other than Gundam or gunplas? Because seriously though, I can't do gunplas every single week. I can't do it like big YouTubers who have like 3 or 4 reviews per week. I can't do that. You know, my funding is not really that good and I don't really have that much income. So the best I can do is actually one video per week. I can't really do 2 videos per week because my gunplay is gonna run out and you're gonna see no videos at all. So I'll just say that I will stick to one gunpla review per week, but I want to ask you guys, do you guys want to see something other than gunpla and Gundams? If you do, please comment down below, what do you want to watch? And just give me some ideas, and I'll be working on some new series to, you know, kill some time because right now everybody's staying home anyway, so I'll just work on some new series to kill time and hopefully that I won't get ranting about me up not uploading very often. Yes, I will try my best to upload more, to do more content, and I hope you guys give me some ideas to help me with it. But for the 500 subscriber thing, I really want to thank everybody who subscribed to my channel, and make sure you hit the little bell as well. Do it right now if you haven't. I want to thank everybody for subscribing to me. As I said, you're basically giving me motivation to do more videos. Thank you for everybody who subscribed to my channel. And I don't really have anything else to say. Obviously, I shoot this video just to say that, yay, I hit the milestone of 500 subscribers, but I want some ideas from you guys. So just tell me, do you guys want me to shoot something other than Gundam, or do you want me just stick with Gundam and don't shoot anything else? Just tell me in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching, and you know, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell next to the subscribe button as well. Bye bye.